Forget about those viral butter boards and make this delicious labneh board instead. If you don't know what labneh is, it's a thick and tangy yogurt-like spread that's commonly found in the Middle East, and usually we pair it with fresh cucumbers, tomatoes, za'atar, which is a Middle Eastern mix of herbs, fresh mint leaves, and good quality olive oil. I was inspired to make this for breakfast today after receiving the cutest children's book called The Great Labneh Trade, about a young Arab-American boy who learns to embrace his heritage by spreading his love for labneh sandwiches. Make sure you check out the book on Amazon and follow for more.